Locally, the effects of the shutdown are really being felt.
Our area is served by several Coast Guard units who were not paid their last paycheck and who aren't sure when they'll be paid again.
WJCL's Leandra Larson has more on how Tybee is coming together to help out.
About 500 Coast Guard members in our area are working without pay. Earlier today, the mayor of Tybee asked the community to chip in by donating gift cards. That Facebook post has now been liked and shared more than 200 times. The gift cards will be given to Coast Guard members throughout Chatham County. While the mayor is happy to see the immediate generosity from others, he knows it may not be enough.
You know, this is crazy because a lot of them are here on a short-term basis, so they rent their homes or their apartments or what have you, and they're going to have a hard time. Some of them, I would imagine, who are younger especially, are going to have a hard time paying the rent. I mean, that's crazy that we cannot figure out a way as a country to get them paid while they're risking their lives, continuing to work and not getting paid is a disgrace. And it's something that, you know, we can't do much about that here down at our level. But what we can do is, you know, step up and try to help them out as best we can.
The cards are being collected by the clerk at Tybee City Hall. From there, the Tybee Marine Rescue Squadron will deliver them to families. If you're interested in donating, be sure to grab gas and grocery gift cards that don't exceed $20. This will make it easier for the group to split it amongst the families. Reporting on Tybee, Leandra Larson, WJCL 22 News.